Hey everybody, how about another 360 ride? This time we're going to go through one of the most picturesque villages in the Cotswolds. It's Castle Combe. It's normally not the sort of place you'd ride a bike through because it's normally full of tourists by the coach load. But thanks to COVID-19, coronavirus, however you know it, I'm hoping it's going to be pretty empty today. Let's check it out. Probably not the best view. I think I probably made the camera a little bit low for that one today. But it was nice nonetheless. Quite weird to see it with absolutely no one there. Be the ghost town. Normally you'd have to get up at 6 a.m. I'd be there at 6 a.m. to see another one. I definitely needed that one for my foot. Quite an easy ride today. 2 hours, first 90 minutes with no breakfast. You'll notice I grabbed my Castelli tights again. And that's because it's not as warm as it was today. Not training particularly hard, not training particularly long, so I figured being warm and comfortable is quite important. If you want to see more of these, let me know somehow. Subscribe, give it a thumbs up, drop a comment, any of that day. And with a bit of luck, I'll see you again soon. Don't know if wheelies work in 3D, give it a go. 3D, 360. Thanks.